I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own. And raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Okay, Missy.
Who it is. May I direct you to that bounty poster hanging on yonder wall there? I could say Blackwater's criminals was a better class of folks.
Yeah, that's about right.
Well, Ellen's been going into construction yards in the night, taking tools and the like. All kinds of folks is angry about this one, right up to City Hall. Standing in the way of progress, they say.
Zezindorf, is it?
That's how he says it. I thought he was a nice fella, respectable. The Germans usually are, but not this one.
You know the man?
I do. Caught him selling stolen tools, and I was persuaded he'd been had. We're sure we've got our man now, though, and we're sure he'll strike again.
Okay, I'm glad, because I ain't never sure of anything. I'll see what I can do then.
Don't get carried away now. We're hoping to see that one with some color in their cheeks.
Hey, partner.
Hello there.
Easy. Stay.
Problem? You want one? sister.
You all right?
Could be better.
Christ!
Nice to see you again.
Brother?
No more bets.
Funny,
let's play.
Can play out.
Have a nice evening.
Damn!
Good evening. Evening, partner. Hi.
Howdy.
$17 there.
Have a good night.
How'd you do?
That's it.
How's
folks.
It going?
Not so good.
Thanks, mister.
Don't walk into me.
We're off.
Evening, mister.
Stay put, girl. You're a good filly.
Good evening.
I'm sure you'll make the money back. You're just ahead of your time.
This is true.
So keep your chin
up. Oh, hey! Can I ask you a question? Give me that damn
thing!
Oh,
hell!
Now!
Help! He's got a gun!
Take your hands off! Watch it!
Easy there, girl. Let's give you another go, girl. What's going on in there? Give yourself up!
I didn't do anything.
Close
yourself!
Okay. You got me. Okay?
Head. Are you some kind of savage? The judge will hear of this.
I'm sure he'll feel real bad for you.
Oh, my dinner! am. I'm a respected business person. Think about it. Did you really see anything? It was dark. Many shadows. The frame of the building was in your way. It was like taking something. Me, a respectable fellow, an upstanding citizen. Or was I tying my shoe? The burden of proof is on the prosecution, and if you give false testimony, that might be a civil matter. I am not above suing for defamation.
You know what I saw? You're a goddamn thief.
Hey, wait. Hey, Barney.
This is the police station. You might need a rest.
This is an embarrassing mistake. My good name will be ruined.
Shut it. You're coming with me. Caught this one dead to rights, didn't I, Mr. Zizendorf?
Mr. Chief, I took a wander through construction. It's a mistake.
Enough of you. Put that German in the cage.
Innocent until proven.
Quiet. There, there. Settle in.
You got your man, and here's your money.
If only they was all like this.
A crime is a crime, and a criminal's a criminal.
I saw that! You were paid to give false testimony! But this won't hold up in court. The evidence is purely circumstantial.
Herman, will you quiet yourself?